Alright, well, good morning. This is about tree culling in this little city of Pacifica, California. Now, I called today and they said that they've only culled 4 trees, and I believe that's wrong, erroneous. I've seen many others culled, and I believe that they're in cahoots with, I found out. They said that they cannot, each tree is not sold, it's worthless apparently. Eucalyptus, pine, and cypress are all worthless. And because they're worthless, they just give them away to some hauler company, and they have to pay the hauler to haul them off. Now, once that hauler has been paid, that hauler then sends it off to a wood-fired power plant. So all of the wood that has been culled here in the city of Pacifica has been sent to a wood-powered power plant. Okay. So obviously they have benefited by the very cheap haul. All right. So anyway, the number for the city is 650-738-3760. You want that information again. Now, apparently the school district has trees up for grabs, and they're running rampant with their machines also. I mean, they're taking down 400, 500-year-old trees, and I'm not seeing an outcry. I'm very, very distraught that I'm not seeing an outcry from you people. I mean, is this just America, independence? You can do nothing as long as they have a chainsaw? School District Utilities is the number, and it's 650-550-7582. Now that one goes to Jefferson School District. There's many others. A lot of these school districts, they have their park area, and they're just, well, we'll just sell it? Are they selling it? Are they just hauling it off and giving it away for wood power? Now, the wood power age is an age we really need to destroy and get rid of. We don't need the wood power age any longer. We're not needing to stuff wood into trains to make them go. We don't need to put wood in our vehicles to make them go. And we do not need wood to power our houses on a great mass general scale. Okay, so we need that removed. And I'm so sick and tired of American politics being a non-happen. Yes, a monarchy does need to exist here, and it would be dealt with today. It's a disgusting system. Your independence is a failure, an absolute failure. You're destroying and obliterating the little tiny wildlife out here, the songbirds. Absolutely a failure. Okay. Oh, the American way. Go knock on a university door, and let's hope that we can get some professor ornithologist to say, no, that's not the right thing to do, and then he has to go up against a board with the state, and that would take maybe 6 to 8 months later. Oh, by the way, the trees are gone. I don't know. It's disgusting. We need the monarchy back. God damn all of you. That you can't even see anything but your stupid independence.